Who wouldn't want to be an elephant?
Having a 5-foot nose that you can drink through.
And they don't get cancer. Yes, you heard me right. Elephants don't get cancer. Why? Well, they don't smoke, they exercise, and they eat salad. I'm just kidding you, of course, but there's this cancer-killing gene called TP53. Snappy name, science, what are you gonna do about it? We humans have 2 of these genes, while elephants have 40 of these genes. The cancer-killing power of elephants is 20 times greater than ours. Even better than having a 5-foot nose and no cancer, why not become immortal? You know, like live forever? All we would need is a little DNA from... Okay, science, this isn't funny. I can't pronounce that. When you think of immortal, you think of like God or Marilyn Monroe. You just don't think of jellyfish. But when an immortal jellyfish is feeling a bit middle-aged and saggy, they just replace their old crappy cells with nice young ones and kaboom! Forget plastic surgery, just become young again. But imagine what it'd be like if us humans could lose a limb and grow it back.
Cool, I guess I'll just go this way then.
Oh! Do you know I can find the
No! Oh my God!
Like something was the matter when I beat you, it's like I can't defeat you.
Oh man. I invested in some jellyfish traits not too long ago. And boy, that paid off.
Thanks for watching this video, and you definitely should check out more. I mean, go ahead, click it. There's a few videos at the bottom here. You never know what could happen, honestly. Like, a paratrooper could fall into your room and give you a briefcase full of science.